First of all, thanks to all media who have come here to join us, and thank you so much for your constant support. Without your support, it won't be possible for me also to reach so far. And ee roju chala chala happy ga unnao. Na Kota movie poster release cheskunna chestunnano. Sorry, I'm trying my hands in Telugu. Well, today finally the day has arrived where I can speak about my new movie. So the name that we have decided is 5 W's: what, where, when, why, who. So this is completely a new genre movie for me, for my career also, and it's always a dream for an actor, you know, to do something like a cop, you know, or an IPS in their career. And finally I got this chance, finally I got this golden opportunity. Thank you so much, Pranadeep sir, for showing that faith in me, that confidence in me. I mean, in an early stage of my career also, doing such kind of role is a bit challenging, but I hope I did it well. thank you so much. And just want to say one more thing, that I have worked under a very, very talented team. Everyone out there is very talented. Shiva sir, Anil sir, Rajiv ji, and Prandeep ma'am, everyone is so talented, and we have worked so hard in putting the film together. So just need your constant support. I know my fans loves me a lot, so keep loving me that way only. And now just waiting for the trailer to get launched, so fingers crossed. Thank you so much once again. See, the only reason, or I'll say I'm so much inspired by one lady, and her name is Vijay Shanti Garu. I've seen lot many movies of hers where she has played a cop. So when sir came to me and narrated me the script, and I was so inspired, and I was like, without a second thought, I embraced this script. Because, you know, here I got to do something new. You know, earlier you have seen me like for RX100, Venky Mama, DX, everything, but this movie is going to break that stereotype image. And I'm playing a cop, of course, an IPS officer, which is really new in my career. And in this movie I got to learn also, and I got to do lot many things that I never done before in my life, in my career so far. So yeah, stunts I did. You made me do all the stunts on my own. Fights are there, good dialogues are there, and the beautifully written dialogues by Shiva Garu. So everything is so new that is coming up from my side. So yeah, I'm really excited for this project, and it's a criminal crime investigation drama which we are going to portray. So yeah, it's all about that.
Yeah, when you say it's a cop's character,
yeah,
we have seen mostly actors doing it. We see actresses also doing it.
True.
But did you do some kind of homework for this? So you went and met any cops and seen their lives very closely?
Of course, yeah. Whenever I go on floor with any movie, like be it any movie, if it's a comedy or any genre of movie, but I have to do my homework prior. So that is very important for an actor also, for their performances. So yes, in my friend circle also there are many like cops are there, IPS also. So yeah, I sat down with them, I just talked to them casually, like what I should carry in my performance, how to walk, how to talk, and you know, how to behave, because I'm very tomboyish, so I have to control that, you know, kind of. So yes, I did a little bit of homework before that.